I'm really happy with how it went. I was kind of nervous for the chorus, but I think the verses were strong enough to kind of get me through, and I think the audience seemed to really respond, which I didn't expect them to do. And they really got into it, and I think that was a big part of kind of where my confidence came from in it. And it didn't feel like I was actually in the moment when I was doing it. It felt like I was still dreaming it and I was going through it in my head, and then it's like, oh, this is actually happening, it's someone has turned, and then it was just brilliant from there out. Yeah, I am happy with who chose me. I was a little bit unsure kind of earlier on of who I would have wanted, but Keane's comments actually really made sense, and I think the comments he gave me were the ones I related to the most, more than the others, and I think, okay, he really kind of gets me now. So I think it was a really good choice. I think just kind of everything I've ever done since I was like a really young teenager has kind of built up to this moment, and whether that was playing the background parts and then getting the chance to take the starring role, and then all that experience is, I now appreciate it so much more than if I'd gotten it when I was younger, because I've had to work a lot harder for it. And to have someone like Keane, you know, so successful to take a chance on me, that just means so much. Like, that really means more than I can even explain. This is my dream, yeah, absolutely. This is my dream.
But, yeah, this is the family dream for a film, yeah.
But he's the only one that can sing.